Hi, this is Mohammad Rehmat Ali. I am very glad to read the world famous dramatist, writer, poet William Shakespeare's poem. All the words a stage, all the words a stage, and all the men and women merely players. They have their exits and their entrances, and one man in his time plays many parts, his acts being seven ages. At first, the infant mewling and puking in the nurse's arms, and then the whining schools by with his sachet, and shining morning face creeping like snail, unwilling to school, and then lover, shying like furnace with a woeful ballad, made to his mistress eyebrow, then a soldier, full of strange oaths, and bearded like the pard, zealous in honor, sudden and quick in quarrel, seeking the bubble reputation, even in the cannon's mouth, and then the justice, in fair, round belly with good, capon lined, with eyes severe and bird of former cut, full of wise sauce and modern instances. So he plays his part, the sixth age shifts into the lean and slippered pantaloon, with spectacles on nose and pouch on side, his youthful hose well saved a word too wide, for his shrunk shank and his big manly voice turning again towards childish treble pipes and whistles in his sound, last scene of all that ends his strange eventful history in second childishness and mere oblivion, Sian's teeth, Sian's eyes, Sian's taste, Sian's everything.